There's a free event happening this weekend that will take you around the world, and you don't need a passport, and you don't have to worry about losing your luggage. Joining me now, Sarah Mansell from the Reynolda House to tell us about the Free Community Day. Americans in Paris, you have on raspberry and a beret. Prince would be very, very proud
of you. That's right. That's right.
What's the inspiration for this as we see all the food here? We always appreciate it when our guests bring a spread. What's the idea behind this?
Well, our theme for the Community Day is Americans in Paris, and the inspiration is the exhibition that we have on view right now called American Impressions. So selections from the National Academy Museum. And that's a selection of work by artists who studied in Paris, learned from the French Impressionist masters that we all know, and brought that style back to America and gave it a uniquely American twist.
And we were talking about this during the commercial break. You guys have obviously been doing events like this for many, many years now. Are you finding that the word free tends to attract a few more people nowadays than it might have, say, 6 months, a year ago?
Absolutely. It's always wonderful when we can offer a free activity like this, especially right now when people are struggling. And so, again, admission is going to be free to tour the historic home, of course, R.J. and Catherine Reynolds, see the beautiful exhibition, and, of course, the exhibition American Impressions. Reynolda House is the only venue for that outside of New York. So it's a great opportunity for people to come out and see some great artwork. We're going to have art activities and mimes, calliope music, accordion players. It's going to be a great free afternoon for people.
A nice feather in Winston's cap. Got about 20 seconds left. I guess if you could talk about exactly how the museum came to acquire this exhibit, and kind of neat stuff you guys have on display.
Okay, that's right, it is. We actually sought out this exhibition because of the quality of works, and it's a really unique collection. And so we actually went to the National Academy and said, we want to bring this to the Triad.
Excellent.
And so again, it's the only place that people can see it. I mean, I want to mention one other thing.
Sure.
The beautiful croissants that we see in front of us, we thank Cafe Prada for that. So
very
in addition
good.
To all the art activities and food, we're going to have French pastries and ices thanks to Cafe Prada. So come out to Reynolda House on
all
Sunday
right.
afternoon.
That's right, and we want to plug this to the Free Community Day tomorrow from 2 to 4 at the Reynolda House. For more information, call this number right here, 758-5150. Sarah Mansell from the Reynolda House, we appreciate you coming by. And I am going to dive into those just as soon as we go to break.